All right, there we go. Okay. Hey guys, this is a hold and rise order, and we're gonna continue on, get the rest of the Juggernauts and items purchased, like I said in my last video. And before we begin, I know this sounds weird, I just noticed this. If you look in the background behind all the buildings, it looks like we're situated on some island. Looks like it's a rock out in the middle of somewhere, because you can see a couple islands in the back here, and the rest just looks like water. Just like a static image of water. We're situated up on this rock. Just figured I'd point that out.
Launch initiate.
Okay, so this is Acheron, and one of the things was the sensors are inhibited. Yeah, sensors are kind of
shields.
Harder to work with.
Weapons.
You see that because Advanced Crystal has only 10 hexes. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. It's about 5, so my sensors are cut in half. So this is a harder one to really, you know, take cover on, or just find ore in general. Ooh, I moved one space. Also, it's pretty crappy terrain. I think my best shot right now is just to crouch it. Yeah, let's send the sensei up if I can. I didn't reveal anything. Oh, here we go. I'm in the flatland here. Your tail sensor's not good because you can't even sense over this little rock.
Weapons.
Oh,
shields. Weapons. Shields. Weapons.
To kind of have to wait for them. I'm in a really bad spot. At least this
weapons.
Section is. Takes forever to move, especially when it's 289.
Weapons. Shields. Weapons. Shields. Weapons.
Okay, so just my sensors that are inhibited, or theirs? So it feels like it might just be mine here.
Weapons. Detected.
Now you tell me that.
Charging.
Okay, the auto, the return fire function on the left, I can see them, but I can't see them.
Recharging. Dismantle. Recharging. Dismantle. Perk base.
Yep, alright, that'll take one out.
Bioderm.
Alright, so I lost one.
Perk base. Perk base. Perk base. Launch initiative.
This is like a mirror of the other one. We spawned on this side.
Shield.
Crummy side. Yeah, we're over there, and there's Verminous. So I'm gonna try the same thing roughly what I did last time. Move up and left.
Launch initiated.
stop being recon missions. Usually not that rewarding. I'm trying to do some mission to make sure I get it out of the way. Bit of RNG and all that good shows. I have a pre-save configuration and all that stuff.
Weapons. Shields. Weapons. Systems. Shields. Weapons. Shields.
Alright.
Weapons.
Yeah, it's really scary in here. They're all coming from that way. And the base is probably back there. Feels just like last time. Alright, move the sensei out of the way. Push the juggernauts forward. Yeah, that way. Nope, go that way.
Movement.
Apparently I told the shadow to go back here for some reason.
Shields. Weapons.
It's that one that has the extra orb factor.
Weapons. Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Movement. Weapons. Backup administered.
Looks like I'm coming up north. Oh, here come the remnants. Actually, that's their defense pool, I guess.
Backup administered. Movement. Movement.
I don't mean to put it back this far, but you get to where.
Thank you. Movement. Weapons. Movement. Systems. Weapons.
Objective achieved.
Oh, so I don't have to leave. Oh, well, I'm already here, so there's a
weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Charging. Shields. Shield centered. Weapons. Warning. Enemy detected.
Okay, I'm pretty sure the base is gone.
Perk base. Base. Bioderm.
So just one more, and then that'll be it for preparations.
Perk base. Launch initiative.
Alright, so I remember the last time I did this, it was on... pretty sure it was a five-letter planet. And... it went horrible.
Shields.
Oh yeah, because I just loaded the save. because it wasn't that bad. Okay. This looks worse than a quick assault. Because they're already right outside my gate. And I have whatever this is, whatever that is. What's this called? Colony hub, mining facility, and a maintenance hangar.
Target out of range. Weapon recharging. Weapon reloading. Destroyed. Weapon recharging. Destroyed. Systems. Shields. Weapons. Shields. Weapons.
So that Nihilus had roughly the same health as the Hades. Once he broke the shields, it was 5 HKs.
Enemy destroyed. Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Shields. Target out of range. Target out of range. Target out of range. Target out of range. Enemy destroyed. Weapon recharging. Enemy destroyed. Weapon recharging. Weapons.
Looks like some of them are almost already grouped up. There's only that little space separating them. I'm gonna take the other borders off. They aren't too useful. I'm gonna be frank. They are not too useful.
Shields. Weapons. Shields. Weapons.
Glad you immediately turned around, that actually helps out things, though. So.
Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Shields. Weapons. Shields. Weapons.
Their weapons at you without turning around, and other times they turn around. Game's a little inconsistent on that, although you don't see it happen too often. Oops, I don't need to fire that off. Almost all the reactor and battery power on that.
Recharging.
There.
Shields. Weapons. Weapon recharging.
One month remaining.
Perk base. Perk base. Perk purchased. Perk base. Biodome facility. Oh.
Alright, so we have the amount I wanted to get to go for the elite military mission, but I would like a little bit of extra cash to get, like, instead of having HCB blasters on pretty much almost every juggernaut as the main weapon, I need something to, something that's, like, another ATN auto, maybe 200mm ATX. Something that has really heavy power and can hit multiple targets or shred through multiple or shred through a single target really rapidly. So I need to check that before I take it out.
Prepare. Perk base. Bioderm facility. Medmat. Cancel. Perk base. Perk bay.
So, how much is that? 84k. If I have that on what? Rolling down, let's see. Cannon, minor giant base, and then the other sensei. So, let's see, like 90k by 17. So, I'm gonna say roughly 90,000, probably 89,000. So doing that would be a little over 1.5 million. Yeah. And if the bonuses you're seeing are only like 200,000, and mining missions I'm able to get only 400,000. I could actually go up this route. So that's going to be an important decision. Do I go with this right now? Or do I hold off a little? Don't do it until you're prepared. I almost thought of actually getting resupply drones on some of the German ones so I can take down the Verminous from a distance. Because this will have to be an entire video on its own, like I've done with the last three videos. Just like every League of Legends mission is its own video.
Perk base.
Alright, I'm actually going to save this right here. Stop this video.
Giant.
Just to
perk
finish
base.
This part up, and then I'll make a separate video for the last elite military mission. So we're gonna finish this hard campaign today. So this has been Hold and Rise, a weird and stick around for the next video, which I'll upload along with like a few others that I have in store for this game, and we'll finish the third elite military mission, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. Alright, this has been Hold and Rise, and we're gonna catch you guys during the last battle.